What did you make of League 2 when you were at Newport? It's certainly a physical league, isn't it?
It is a very physical league. That was the first thing I noticed, that the difference between playing under-21s football to playing in league football, where 3 points and it's a manager's job on the line, so no matter what, week in, week out, you have to perform, where under-21s you may have a blip, and it's like, oh, never mind, good night, better luck next time sort of thing. But in league football, it's, you have to do well no matter what.
It's a bit more cutthroat, isn't it, I suppose?
It is, yeah, it is very cutthroat. There's always someone there to replace you at the end of the day.
And what are your personal ambitions? Because you're here with us until January initially. Yep. What are your personal ambitions here, Mitch?
Well, obviously I want to help the team do as well as we can and get as many games under my belt as possible, and then get to January and see where we are in the league and see what happens. Hopefully we'll be in the top end of the league.